How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
How old are you? How old? 나이가 몇 살이냐고 물어보는 표현입니다. 혹은 얼마나 오래됐는가라고 하는 것을 물어보는 표현이기도 합니다. How old? 다시 한번 들어보세요.
How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 10 years old. I'm 10 years old. I'm 10 years old.
10 years old. Years old. 몇 살이다 라고 하는 표현이죠. 10 years old. 나는 10살이야. 만약 3살이다 라고 할 때는 3 years old. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
I'm 10 years old. I'm 10 years old.
How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
How old? 너의 나이는 몇 살이니? 다시 한번 들어볼까요?
How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 7 years old. I'm 7 years old. I'm 7 years old.
7 years old. 나는 7살이야. 다시 한번 들어보세요.
I'm 7 years old. I'm 7 years old.
How old is he? How old is he? How old is he?
How old is he? 그가 몇 살이지?
How old is he? How old is he?
He is 8 years old. He is 8 years old. He is 8 years old.
8 years old. 그는 8살이야.
He is 8 years old. He is 8 years old.
I'm 9 years old. I'm 9 years old. I'm 9 years old.
몇 살이라고 얘기하고 있죠? 9. 9 years old. 아홉 살이라고 말하고 있죠?
How old are you? How old are you? How old are you?
How old are you? 너는 몇 살이니?
How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 8 years old. I'm 8 years old. I'm 8 years old.
8 years old. 나는 8살이야.
I'm 8 years old. I'm 8 years old.
How old is your sister? How old is your sister? How old is your sister?
How old is your sister? How old? Sister, 여러분들 잘 알고 있죠? 여자 형제를 말하죠. 너의 누이는 몇 살이니?
How old is your sister? How old is your sister?
She is 6 years old. She is 6 years old. She is 6 years old.
6 years old. 그녀는 여섯 살이야.
She is 6 years old. She is 6 years old.
How old is your cousin? How old is your cousin? How old is your cousin?
How old? 커즌이라고 하는 표현은 사촌이라고 하는 표현이죠. 너의 사촌은 몇 살이니?
How old is your cousin? How old is your cousin?
He is 5 years old. He is 5 years old. He is 5 years old.
5 years old. 그는 다섯 살이야.
He is 5 years old. He is 5 years old.